friends and family. I would like you to take a moment and consider those who you admire. Chances are they have either encouraged or inspired you at some point in time. Individuals like this easily stand out because they're passionate. I believe that regardless of your background or the obstacles impeding your travel, if you are passionate, you can rise above the challenges in your life and accomplish great things. Maybe someday you will inspire the life of another just as you have been inspired. Throughout our time at Riverside High School, we have taken thousands of notes, spent endless hours studying, written countless papers, and prevailed over many tests. We spent seasons upon seasons practicing and training so that our teams could succeed. We have won some, and we have lost few. We learned how to become individuals who work together for a common goal, a team. It was not only the athletic programs and the academics that made us who we are, but the parents, the teachers, and of course, the coaches as well. They have inspired us to perform our best. They taught us everything we know so that we may pass the test. They supported us through it all. We owe gracious thank you to those who have influenced us. They passionately helped us along the way. Even though some of you may be sad today, please remember our commencement is only the beginning. Embrace it. Now we must discover what we are passionate about and travel down our own unique paths. You may not know today just what you're meant to be, what you will major in, or where you will be in 5 years. Yet that should not alarm you. Life is a learning experience, and we won't always have all the answers. Sometimes we will make mistakes or change our minds a few times, and that is okay. My biggest wish for the class of 2012 is that you find what brings you true happiness. I hope that you all discover your passion and let that be your priority. The greatest scientists, athletes, musicians, and artists would not have accomplished enough without a zealous soul. I believe that if you are passionate, it will show in your work.